This is my hometown. It's something that I feel very strongly about. You're pretty brown.
So soon, you went from name caller. Thank you. Oh,
got to fulfill a lifelong dream and put out a record. It was a tribute to the late, great Merle Haggard. And we're going to try to play some of those songs right now, and hopefully we do it justice with just the two of us. But yeah. Everybody all right? Everybody good? Everybody got your espresso martinis? Are those good? This is delicious. You ready? I got to try to play this intro by myself, and I don't know if it's going to go well, but just everybody have faith, okay? First thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing in a youngin's dream of growing up to ride on a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one could change my mind, but mama tried. One and only rebel child from a family meek and mild. My mama seemed to know what lay in store. That's why I own my Sunday learning. Towards the bad I kept on turning till mama couldn't hold me anymore. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but mama tried. Mama tried, mama trying to raise me better, but her pleading I denied. Now it's only me to blame, 'cause mama tried. Never done that before. Well, after the record came out, I got a quite monumental phone call asking if I would come and play some of these songs on the Grand Ole Opry, which was really a lifetime dream of mine. Since I was a little kid, I went to see the Grand Ole Opry when I was 10 years old, and you know, I never made country records, so I didn't actually expect them to come calling, but when I put this record out, they did, and somebody heard it and liked it, and we got to play this song, and it's probably my favorite song on the record, and there's some copies back there, by the way, if you want to come and say hello and buy one. We got copies, and you can, yeah, that's the end of my sales pitch. Somewhere between your heart There's a door without any key.
I'm a threat to the Jerry Lee Lewis died today.
What?
He did. Yeah, I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news. I hope you can still have a good time. So Jerry Lee passed away today, and I've been a big Jerry Lee fan my whole life, and not just the rock and roll stuff, but the country stuff as well. And as soon as I heard the news, I was driving, I said, I gotta play a Jerry Lee Lewis song tonight. So we're gonna see if we can do this. We haven't practiced this, and I wrote the words down, and they're down here. So, and this is one of my favorite Jerry Lee songs, and I think it's one appropriate for the occasion. It's called Today I Can Feel It Touching Home.
To me, like I held on to.
it's not love, but it's not bad. Oh, 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 it's not love. Oh, not like ours was. It's not love, but it is love. I'm driving me mad. Oh, 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 love. Ooh, she's
Noah Rubin on drums.
All right.
Well, I want to do this right now. This is, you know, Noah was remarking on my set list and how strange it was, and it is a little strange, because these are all songs that I like to play just by myself or with the two of us, and not with the whole band, and they can make sense that way. I want to try to do this one. We haven't played this in a very long time, and it was the title of my very first album, which was recorded around the corner, and it's called I'll Roll With You. We'll see how it sounds. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, you can tell me later.
Yeah.
I don't remember this song. You know,
it's like the little rumba cross stick thing, you know. You haven't remembered any of the other songs either, so nobody's noticed yet. So that was the worst. Where's the downbeat?
I've been out with the big crowds all over town, but you never see me with a smiling face. I'm always wearing a frown. Girl, with you. sun will shine, so I'll grow with you, and we'll have a love that's always true. Thank you.
All right.
This is one from my last record before the Mill record, and we got copies of it back there, and sounds like this, if we can remember how to play it.
Woke up this morning with the fog hanging over my head. One of them days where you don't wanna get out of bed. Love. Some girls never know where they stand with their man. That's like putting the right glove on the left hand, and the right hand and the left glove never the same old love. I'm on the same.
So if you're in the back, if you're back there by the bar, I want you to come over here. I want you to come a little closer. We're gonna have, this is what we do. This is what we can't, I can't help myself. I said, oh yeah, 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 yeah. If you're not having a good time yet, I said, if you're not having a good time yet, I gotta try my best to get you there, all right? Come on in. This is the last one. You don't have to wait too much longer. Oh! 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 Here's what I want you to do, baby, while I'm gone. Hey! You ought to take
Shake my love everywhere you
guys so much.
Before he broke the space, broke the wall down, we did a little video session for Anthony, and we played the song My Way Home from the album of the same name, and he requested that tonight, so I'm going to give it a play for you right now. Thank you. All right, we're gonna
this right now. This is the last song that I played when I played on the Grand Ole Opry, and we're gonna play it for you right now.
It's a big job just getting by with 9 kids and a wife. But I've been a working man.
So much.